close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. Hey, what's up guys, this is Abhijit from Abhigeek. Today we would talk about the Nova Launcher setup #4, which is being dedicated to our Indian Army and every army out there. You can see the background army theme, which is from background HD wallpaper application of Android. The next is, you can see the widget which I am using on the upward part, which is from Zuper widget. It's a clock widget which you can see. The downward widget contains two types of widget. One is the weather widget and second is the battery widget. The weather widget contains a small type of logos of what we have. If you have rain, it has an umbrella. If you have sunshine, it has different types of things. If you have a buzz launcher setup, you can also see that it is a buzz widget. So you can go for that. It's very great. And there are different types of widgets on it. You can customize it on as per your perfection. You can see I have customized it. The background wallpaper matches with this icon pack, which is known as saturate icon pack, and it's look very great. You can see the icons which are looking very great on whitish color of display. You can see the camera, you can see the Google logo, you can see the YouTube logo, which looks it. This whole setup is being dedicated to our Indian Army. Apart from that, every army which is out there fighting for ourselves and fighting for the country, it's very great with Nova Launcher setup. It's dedicated to our Indian Army, so salute for them, for their pride, for their wisdom, for their everything which you can see. And it looks very great as a setup. I'm a fan of Indian thing and I'm proud to be an Indian, so do subscribe. Apart from that, upward direction you can see the app drawer, which contains the frequent applications, the recent applications, and also the new installed applications. This whole setup is down there. Go and check this out. Apart from that, share, like, and subscribe to my channel. And also, if you have any comments, do comment down on the comment section. This is Abhijit signing off from Abhigeek. Peace, Jai Hind, and wait for my next one. Difficult, so mystical thing, what you like?